also one of his highest tier characters on the crew. Corin.
Well, there's a Mark.
Oh, wait, no. Is Mark? Mark is better than this. Okay, I thought they had a bunch of...
There's a decent variety.
Okay, Villager... Villager's like a mid-tier. I don't know. Yeah, sure, if you want to. So I'm kicking you out, Alex. Goodbye. I hate you, Alex. You... Goodbye. No! This is actually super important for everyone. So, how much trash shark are we going to be doing? What's your tag, by the way? I'm Starblaze. Starblaze? Oh, you're Starblaze. Me too. I'm true. But
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, I mean, like,
Ah!
matchup and like how Sir Fresh has taught everyone how to play against Link, not just air dodging instead.
Don't do that! That scared me!
Oh, the winner is...
Against Link. I mean, who do you think can go against Link like Srak?
Probably
Sir Fresh. He knows the matchup really well if he's a Link mate, if he's also a Link secondary. Srak, don't SD. Good luck. Actually, good luck though. Good job. That scared me so much. Okay, so it's, so Sir Fresh. It's 12 stops.
Survival!
And we have 13.
Mark!
I think Mark versus Link. Of course, Mark wins, no matter what. But there's a lot of different skill levels between Marks. And if you don't, if you sleep on Link in this matchup, you're going to get killed.
3, 2, 1. Go!
Wait for the 3-2-1. Another stock! That was pretty even in the very beginning of the game, but now it's just okay with that. Force Smash is just so strong. Link is so heavy! Oh man, this is really bad.
Survival!
Is that still 13 stocks? Do we still have 13 stocks?
We're at 9.
We're at 9?
You're at 9? What's his name? What's his tag? Deepest? The Dr. Mario main. Who did you beat at Webster last time? I remember you beat someone. Oh, Trivioli.
Okay. Dr. Mario!
The last time I saw him. He did beat the Samus, so we do have a Samus main. So with Deepest, I'm kind of sad that you guys didn't get to use it as the counter pick for our Samus. But, so I'm going to keep that in mind. He did beat a Samus during the last tournament. Dr. Mario, pretty low tier character.
Low tier.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hit really hard. Two battle. A lot of chance. That's what you need to come back after that. Train that dragon.
The winner is Dr. Mario.
I don't really want to go, actually. Do you want to go?
I did.
Survival!
So I'm going to be hopping off commentary because I'm going to be playing against Deepest. I'm a DK main, so. Ding dong time!
Ding dong!
Ding dong!
All right, that's good.
I think it's good.
We're gonna do that. 3, 2, 1. Donkey Kong.
As far as how you guys have like laid out your characters, so you guys, you have like, is your anchor your best? Like, who's the best anchor?
Survival.
Okay. I don't think I'd want to be a DK player in Greedy against the villager. That's just me.
Not a very fun. No,
it doesn't sound fun.
As long as he doesn't get grabbed, things are
good. Yeah. Villager's super slow. He's got
villager.
Yeah. I don't think Samus will be able to. like, I think there's better.
Probably
better. But, yeah, I agree. Pikachu moved in. Pikachu would do, like, it.
Not really good at those times.
Quick attack's too good.
Thank you.
I'll try my
All right. Hey, good luck.
Survival!
Pretty good. How about yourself?
Yeah. You have to take 7.
A Lucas player, right?
Yeah.
Is he your best player?
Lucas!
He's on the other card. So.
Alright. Out of this group, is he your best player?
It's either him or me, probably.
Him or you? Okay. Alright. That's all right, you know. That's the thing with crews, you know. Sometimes.
3, 2, 1, go!
You're playing Mark. I played for Mark.
3, 2, 1.
Arguably their best player on the slate.
Survival!
America.
Play Ganondorf heavy.
5, 2!
Alright, so he took. Managed to take that without losing any stocks now.
America's pretty good. He's really good at Rob.
Definitely like their anchor.
I think the best thing is to even if I America boosts
Thank you.
Thank you.
Survival!